You have friends.
Is that what we are?
It sure isn't me.
You do have friends, Fenris.
I feel unclean. Like this magic is not only etched into my skin, but has also stained my soul. And now this. Let's go. I need to get out of here.
Your husband agrees with me.
About what?
He thinks the Night Commander's mad. He told me she's gone behind your back to investigate guardsmen she suspects as secret mages.
Even if that were true, he wouldn't tell you.
He won't fight for her when the time comes. Would you turn against your own husband?
I don't know if you're lying or crazy.
By now, you must see what an injustice the Templars are.
Must I? I see Templars trying to control what they have good reason to fear.
But they go too far.
Talk to Hawk about her mother. Ask her who went too far.
You can't hold all mages responsible for that.
It doesn't take all mages to cause this. Only the weak ones. We should move on.
Champion, welcome.
Always a pleasure. And may I say, that outfit was a wise choice.
There was an incident within the gallows. A number of phylacteries were destroyed, and several mages took the opportunity to escape. We've recovered most of the fugitives. However, I require your assistance in tracking down the last three.
How did the phylacteries get destroyed?
An insurrection. Several of my own Templars orchestrated the escape, presumably out of sympathy for the mages. They turned their backs on their duty and endangered their charges, as well as the city. Thankfully, most who escaped fled to their families and offered no resistance. The last three are proving more difficult.
Since you're turning to me, should I assume the Templars all suddenly disappeared?
The apostates are being sheltered by their families. Some have been reluctant to talk to Templars, but you are another matter. The people of Kirkwall trust you, Champion. They will be more honest for you than for us.
I'll see what I can do.
I am relieved. I was expecting resistance after that debacle at the market. Talk to these mages' families. Learn where they are hiding, and find them before they do harm. you will see that imprisonment or death is sometimes the only kindness we can offer. Speak to my assistant, Elsa. She can tell you whatever you need to know about the fugitives. I bid you good day, champion.
Good day, champion of Kirkwall. Knight Commander Meredith has informed me that you will be tracking down the apostates on behalf of the Templars. There are three of them. Huon, Emile, and Evelina.
Why does Meredith have a tranquil assistant?
She flaunts what she can do to mages. She likes to rub our faces in it.
The Knight Commander believes tranquil mages to be efficient and single-minded. I, in particular, am extremely organized.
Are the apostates blood mages?
The Knight Commander suspects this, yes.
But she does not know for certain.
The Knight Commander tends to assume all apostates practice blood magic. She prefers to err on the side of caution.
I want to hear about Huon.
Huon is an elf. He was apprehended in the alienage 10 years ago. His wife, Nisa, works for a dressmaker in Lowtown.
Have the Templars spoken to her?
Yes. Nisa insists she has not seen Huon since he joined the Circle.
Could Huon be hiding among the other elves in the alienage?
The Templars' searches uncovered nothing. The Templars have also concluded that few other elves would risk hiding him. Huon was taken many years ago. Most of the alienage's inhabitants do not even know him.
Tell me what you know about Emile.
The second apostate is Emile de Lancey, fifth son of the Comte de Lancey.
Out of Hightown, some of our more vocal and delicate nobility. They are home in the evenings authoring complaints.
What have they said to the Templars?
The Comte and Comtesse say they have not seen Emile since he was a child.
What do you know about the de Lanceys?
Comte Guillaume de Lancey is a minor noble from Orlais. He and his wife came to the Free Marches over 3 decades ago. Emile was born in Kirkwall and sent to the Circle at age 6.
What do you know about Evelina?
Evelina was trained for 8 years in the Circle in Ferelden. She was last seen in her former residence among the refugee community in Darktown.
How did she come to be in Kirkwall?
Evelina claims to have fled the Blight, not the Circle. She presented herself to the First Enchanter on her arrival and asked to take her place here.
It doesn't sound like a fugitive. Anything else?
Our files indicate she petitioned Meredith for financial support of numerous other pre-adolescent Blight survivors.
Did the Templars run into her in Darktown?
Yes, they tracked her there, but she killed several pursuers. The Templars believe she is the most dangerous apostate.
I have all the information I require for now.
Good luck on your search, Champion of Kirkwall.
This is a difficult time for Kirkwall.